You dropped a new record last month. Three songs from that record, if you know it, please fucking help me out.
videos on platforms hold no physical value or longevity. The industry begins to care about figures and mere pixels on a screen rather than genuine human connection and trust between an artist and a listener. This in 2022 is the work of an artist. Art is meant to be enjoyed and expressed within the realms of a digital world, not to be coldly exploited and monetized for the wrong and benefit of a heartless company.
last one. Right hand, care of the fucking chemistry. Who's asking him a kiss?